despite the fact he didn't shoot well. Kyle Lowry, when he was on the floor, Kyle Lowry is back! Lowry, dribble drive, kick out, extra pass, back to the wide open Carroll, beautiful basketball!
Raptors coming off a game 7 against Indiana. Which team had the more stress? Great move by Terrence Ross.
Going right at the veteran.
Corey Johnson, very good at going at the body as well. There's another bucket inside.
Here's Valanciunas. Carroll cuts. What a great job. You always have to watch out for the inbounder.
Johnson working on DeRozan. The help
coming from Carroll. And a reach-in foul and an and-one.
Raptors have missed 5 straight, Leo. Wade here for the tie. And we're tied up at 61.
Again, Lowry the three. No, JV keeps it alive. Patterson with the thunderous slam.
On the clock, Dragic finds Whiteside wide open in a timeout. Valanciunas, they go to him. JV goes in big. Valanciunas. Lowry now sees an opening. Spins around, shot, no. Valanciunas goes up big. Different direction at the end of game 1. He misses both there. JV stays with it. Screen set. Kyle, the shot maker, makes it. Johnson. Here's Wade, and he makes the three with Joseph guarding him. Rolling, now JV comes back, sets a screen. Kyle makes it! 86-83. Here's Joe Johnson, cut off. Gives it to Luol Deng. And Luol finds Dragic, and Dragic drills the three. Has 5 fouls. Here's DeMar. And switch. Dragic a three, sent game 2 in overtime. Valanciunas, good! There you go! 11.4 seconds away from tying this series at 1. Dragic turns the corner. They're going to give up the 2 postseason. And the second one doesn't go. 4-point difference. Do not foul on this shot. Stay away. The Raptors do. Shot doesn't go. 96-92. Raptors win in overtime.